Hi, how are you? I got a nice letter from a guy in Spain yesterday. Likes everything that I do. That right up my alley. But I don't do requests. But this Ronnie Wood song was in the queue. And it's the first song on Now Look. Oh, I got lost when I found you. Starts with a E flat minor to a D flat with a third of the bass, and then this 7 flat 9 shape right here. That is a E flat, an A, a C, and a G flat. Don't play the top string, don't play the bottom string, don't play the top string on this D flat either. And to here, and then to a B with a third in the bass. Don't play the top string, don't play the bottom string. The first chord of this sequence, the E flat minor, is on the beat pretty much, but then chords 2, 3, and 4 anticipate the beat, so there's a push there, and it kind of sounds like this slowed down. Oh, one other thing, this thing is kind of extemporaneous as far as I could tell, so it happens. Different parts of the song are different, but it does happen, as in. And these licks on the B chord, that's again just extemporaneous stuff, does it different every time. Take this 7 flat 9 shape, back it up here, same notes. And this chord repeats the same 4 notes every 3 frets. Check into it, you'll see what I'm talking about. And from here to a B, and then to a F sharp, with that kind of rhythm. Does that twice and you get this. Now this is an A to a flat, bent up to an A, you release that to an F sharp, then hit the C sharp, the C, and the E chord. Does that again, one other time in the song, except this time you don't hit the A here and bend it, you just hit the A here on the D string at the 7th fret to the E, and then from there it goes straight to the A, which appears one time before this. In the song, it's an A, this kind of rock and roll rhythm. And the last two chords you'll need to know are this B minor. I got long, so I'll find you. That's the outro, about 1:45 of it. And B minor to a F sharp minor 7. But if you played just the B minor triad to the F minor triad, I got long, so works too. So let me see how I can screw this up. Be back in 6 seconds. Or more. Oh. Sorry, Frank. Stepped on my beagle Frank's tail. Thank you. hold on. Sorry, I'll be right back. Okay. Work out all that well, but goes out on that. Anyway, I screwed up that one part, but oh, what the hell. Thanks for watching. Any questions? Write me. Thanks for watching. See ya.